What do they call the guy who has another prop man? They have a better word than that. They call it the.
Did you set it up like in the middle?
Metal or rug, right?
Yeah, I don't want
no.
Okay, right. Metal or rug.
Now you gotta set up the baby. Yeah. He's good with a hockey stick, eh, John?
Me
well,
too.
Okay, John, come and play hockey with Tom. And Joey, look a little happier. You can do a dance.
There you go.
Here. I'm trying to get up.
Go get your food on.
Put your boy down.
No!
Okay, hold on.
Let Thomas do it. Wait a sec. Okay, now let Tom have
a second. Damn, now this button, why isn't this button work?
You got it wrong way,
Jeremy.
You got it wrong way. It doesn't shoot left, it shoots right.
Come on, Zoe, the camera's left. You'll have to do left again.
That's it.
Okay,
okay, now it's running.
Peter?
It's running.
It's running?
Yeah.
Okay, come over to the front. Start moving along here. We want all...
Getting some action in there, Tom. Over here, shoot at me.
Thomas, look at Peter.
Tell me if a car comes.
Yeah.
Okay, could you turn him around, Mike, so we can get a little... Okay, Joey, would you like to
Okay.
Joey
would like to just shot, John.
Give a Tom stick.
Okay, hold on. And a ball
for me.
Okay, hold on. Okay, Thomas, look at Peter.
Hey, shoot at me, Thomas.
Thomas.
Thomas. Come on, walk over here. Prove to us you can walk. Some people say you can't walk.
Go walk. Walk to Peter.
That sounds like a replay.
Okay, Joey, John, out of the way here. Walk, Thomas.
Yeah, let's go.
Walk. 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 Mike, make him walk.
Thomas. Thomas.
Okay, let's pick him up and bring him over.
Thomas!
Okay. Walk, Tom.
Hey, that's a nice smile, Tom.
Come on, walk.
Thomas. Thomas.
Thomas.
Oh,
John!
Come on. Film, stop that!
Okay, walk!
Walk,
Thomas!
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 Walk!
You're 16 months old or 18 months old! There are going to be people who wonder when they watch this film 20 years from now.
You're not going to be in the movie if you continue to Oh, look, he doesn't want to walk because he's outside.
Hey, Thomas.
Don't do it again.
Thomas. Thomas. Look over here, Thomas.
Okay, Tom.
Hey, yeah, we got a little bit off.
John. Okay.
Come
on, Thomas, look at Peter. Thomas, look at Peter. He's a lot of action, this kid. We could have just taken pictures.
I'm having trouble with this damn switch.
You're not having trouble with this damn kid.
Take a picture of me.
Okay.
John, no, no. Thomas! Come on!
Hey, can't film me!
Oh, that's good, a little step. That was good. Focus it. I have a little joke. Okay, we'll come in for a close up.
John, remember you're the goalie?
That's the good.
I got it.
Yeah.
Good, good, good.
Thomas?
John!
Quick, Joey, Joey!
Tom's not using his ball anymore.
That's good. Good, 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 good.
Awesome.
Hey!
We got you on film wiping out.
Hey, got
Just want everyone to see him.
Where is he?
Come on back, John. You
want
to see that pain look on your face?
Hey, come show us pain.
Come on, Solace.
Show us some blood here. I have a hockey injury.
Oh, we missed Tom in action here. Ah, John.
One second. It's hard to get. Coming, I think.
Okay, I think that's enough.
Another injury.
Yeah, you're okay. Stand up. Stand up. There. Hold on to your stick. There. Hold on.
Okay, let me get down a bit. That's good, 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 good.
Come on, walk.
Let go of his hand for a second, see if he still walks.
Come on, Tom, walk. Come on.
Pretty good.
Come on. That's it.
Keep coming. Can't crawl outside, it's very cold.
That's it, come on.
Whoop. Whoa. Okay, wanna go in and see what this looks like?
Okay, yeah, let's go in.
I got a sister, you're filming your sister.
Smile, Jules.
I got a shooting.
Oh, okay.
I'm trying to get the focus right. I have a lot of trouble focusing.
Here's Peter.
Okay, it's Tom. Okay. The underlights just came on, but it's only marginal. It comes on
and
off.
Let him walk.
Can we back up a little, put the wide angle on? Because nobody will believe he's walking.
Let's try him again.
Move him back a little bit, okay, because I'm right up.
Okay, Thomas. Okay, Joe, let's see if you can walk the whole distance. Oh, boom!
Focus.
Did you get your hand?
Get a chip and you'll walk.
Okay.
Go. You cheater. Yeah, don't be good. There.
Focus is not great in here. I have trouble focusing.
Okay, Tom. Come walk over here. Come on. Oh. Joey. Mm-hmm. Joey walk. Come on, Joey. Stand
up. Okay. Move, Joey.
Let him walk. Come on.
It's good. Okay.
Is that all you can do?
He must be camera shy. I mean, he can...
Okay. Oh, sure. He can walk a mile when he wants to. Whoop!
Don't beat him up now. Just because he didn't walk for the camera.
Okay. Turn him around. Come on, Tom.
The underlight is on, you know. We're just marked. Sometimes we have enough light, sometimes we don't.
Big guy. Come on. You can walk backwards. That's getting fancy. Okay, we should get his horse going.
Oh, he wants to do this now.
Which is walking no hands? let me just get a close up of you, Thomas. Good.
Get a close up of my girl.
Very good. Now smile a little bit.
John's all missing the fire.
Yeah, John, you're not in the movie.
Here, get a close up of Joanna. That's good. Great. Now smile. Smile some more. Now cry.
Oh, now you're
going
to feel silly when I talk to you.
Okay, now we get a picture of John. Beating up his father.
Dad, I haven't seen him like that.
Yeah. We get a picture of his mother.
No, okay. Don't beat up me. Come on, no, you can beat up your father.
Love him.
Okay.
Mommy, I want to be in the movie.
You're in the movie?
Where are you, John? Oh, there you are.
Okay, John. Go there.
John, introduce your room. Show everybody your part of your room.
What is what?
That pillow goes off the wall.
No, nicely. You'll never get a job as an actor this way. Never.
Come on, do it nicely.
What's on this shelf?
This is old G.I. Joe. That's a space angle.
Look a little bit at the camera.
Turn around. You're supposed to turn around and point to the air.
Okay, tell me again.
Duplex, Lego Duplex, G.I. Joe in space, like fish tank, Lego castle, Thomas's stuff.
Uh-huh. Do you sleep here with Thomas in this room?
Go, what?
Do you sleep here with Thomas in this room?
Yes.
Yes?
Yeah. My football, my Hardy Boy books, my mom.
Do you get the top bunk, or do you get the top bunk or the bottom bunk?
Top.
Uh-huh. Why come Thomas doesn't get the top?
Because he's too little.
What would happen if he was on the top?
He'd fall off.
Is that true, Thomas? Would you fall off if you were on the top bunk?
Oh, I forgot something I have to show you.
Joanna, do you sleep here too, Thomas?
My skis.
How come?
I sleep in there.
Yeah? Is your room bigger than this one? Is it different?
Here's something else.
What's different about it? Does it have bigger beds or smaller beds?
Small.
Huh.
And there's something else. I got a pair of skis. I got another one.
Okay, let's quit and see what happens.
Where's the TV?
Okay, Andrew, come on.
tree, or else you won't get any stuff.
He's looking at Santa. Santa!
Everybody sit down now.
Mary! Mary!
Santa, we have a ripped face!
Mary there?
Okay. Andrew, come on!
Where are we missing now?
Go over there.
Come on, children.
Nearly knows. Come on.
Yes. Yes, Marnie.
Randy.
You want to have an interview? What do you think about the school situation? All right, we have an announcement here.
No, because we're going. Thomas is going to start.
You'll have to bring it later.
Give it to
him.
Do they open one and then we get
them? Are you going to take a picture?
Yeah. They all get one.
They all get one. Take a picture.
Okay.
Try to take
but
one.
Wait, Jamie, can you please
move? Did you get camera?
Yeah. Oh,
I don't know.
Jamie, can you please
get down? Gregory wants to take a picture, but I don't know what's happening.
Who paid for all this developing? That's the thing with the
hair.
They did.
It must be.
Advance it first. You can't advance it. You can't advance more than necessary.
Gregory, that's going to be yours.
But where's the advance? That's what I'm trying to find out.
On the bottom, right-hand side.
On the bottom, but it's at three already.
Well, this is work, Gregory, if it's not advanced.
That's
Gregory.
You're Gregory.
Doesn't matter.
It's yours.
There, you have to do one more. Now it'll work. Put it over there on the table. Give it to Richard.
Any good? What you got? What's that?
Oh, Richie!
What is that?
Picture!
How do you do that?
Oh, look at this!
From my mother.
Oh, John.
Okay.
Come here. I have the same as you.
Jim, stereo cassette recorder.
Oh.
Ghetto blasters.
Is it ready?
You know those ghetto blasters? I walk around with it on my shoulder like this.
Is it
camera? Because
yeah, but it will get just confusion. It's even more.
You got to switch
it. That's nice. Hey, Violet, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Like that. Yeah.
know where you're putting it.
Well, I can't.
Michael!
Yeah?
You want to go another cabbage patch?
You owe me some money.
No, I don't.
Well, take the gun,
sweetheart.
I gave it to you. Here you go.
What'd you get?
Oh, that's nice. Stop it.
Here you go.
There's nothing in it.
What do you mean it's a different box? This is one more.
It's a surprise.
Careful.
Uh-oh, it's something weird. Not another chest set. Oh, no, it's something really weird.
Giant bottle.
I don't know what it is. Weird. I know what it is. Big statue.
Oh, is it by Cato?
Yeah.
Where did you get it?
Beauty.
Eaton's. I got it at Eaton's.
Beauty. Yeah. Beautiful.
Oh, isn't that nice, man?
That's nice.
Tom, Todd, it was my name.
You sang my daddy,
daddy.
Isn't that beautiful?
Yeah, that's really nice.
That's mine.
Don't break your stick.
Or
don't bang it.
I had a bad experience.
It's a lovely
thing. Yeah. Yeah,
bad experience.
See,
she's got
two bad experiences.
I had a
hat on the side of his head.
Do you know that I went to Louvre and they had the exact same mask?
Since he looks like I felt you free.
I had a diary.
Yeah.
Thanks, the old lady.
Yep, very nice.
Well, I guess that,
now you
know what,
now,
now at the passing of time, if anything ever happens to Mom, Michael's going to want these two. He's going to say, but I already have a Carol, so I get those two.
Sure.
Yeah. Go put your, put them over in the corner.
Mommy, no, I'm putting them on my feet.
Oh, you finally got it. I'm waiting to see you.
Yeah.
What year is this, Tom?
Here.
Is Christmas?
Make it glow and then you just gotta take his picture.
Do an interview with him. Like on TV. Who is that? Tom, who is that? Bro worm. Did you get him? God damn it. Baby. Oh, very welcome.
Wow.
I got Tom Tom. I got
heads.
Yeah. Oh,
all right, here you go in the shower. Thank you.
Is that ever cute, eh? Something called.
Oh, good. Yeah. Elizabeth, look. We have to wash home. I step on him. His face is turning red.
Okay, right, move back a little bit, okay? Introduce him to me.
I'm struggling him. His face is getting red. Joanne, I'm struggling him. His face is getting red. Oh no!
No. Put all three balls on them gently, please, on top. Because that's what you do. Michael's
going
to give them
that.
We got
colored candy
canes.
Hey,
John. John. Sorry. John.
John, look.
And now that's too close. Tell me about it. That's too close. What'd you get for presents?
I got
it. I got a problem. Bend down a little bit.
Transformer.
Yeah.
I think it's baby hot.
No, I'm not telling you.
I got a big gigantic joke book. I got
John, you want a candy?
I can't even remember.
You want a candy? A fruity candy?
And I got, who is it for?
Nothing.
I got that Earhart's play too to make.
And nothing else.
Like, and, I can hardly remember it.
I got about two Transformers and one mini Transformer and one one GoBot and some a puzzle and some things you could put together and stuff and I can't remember anymore.
I know what I got.
Okay, you tell me.
I got a porcelain doll. I got a whisper. I got a traveling bag. I got a...
What doll?
I got a...
Okay. What about you, Jordan? Come. Hey, okay, go ahead. Yeah, you tell me.
Okay.
Sit down.
No, you're too tall.
I'm too tall?
No, it's good. It's good now.
Okay. I got three Transformers. Shockwave is a laser gun.
Oh, yeah.
Megatron is a gun. Walter P-38. I got it. It was stuck on the Rockstar set. I got Grimlock. He is a dinosaur. He's a...
broken
Tyrannosaurus Rex. I broke him when I tried transforming him. And,
is he doing that with the camera again?
I know, it's terrible.
Ripley's, believe it or not.
These are great artists at work, and these people walking in front of us, I know.
Yeah. And I got...
What is this?
A Care Bear's
toy.
That's what I thought.
Carolyn, would you move this away? Marlene, what are you doing in my seat?
Okay, anybody want to see a disaster? Let's see what kind of weird gift party bucket is that.
What do you do?
Where's the other person responsible?
Give me that.
I
I noticed the door's open and everything.
I got Mike standing at the corner there. No, no place.
See the door. I got a door for you. A door for Mary.
Want to go for a ride?
And there's a special button you bring outside. You're not going to be sleeping on
the way.
Ready? It's like the people game.
Yeah, it's a feature in itself, I think.
You get a picture of mine, I think I'm garbage.
Oh, I'm not again. Every Christmas I look at the tapes and I'm thinking I'm garbage.
Okay, no, I just want to tell you something, but I'm
going to
tell you something.
Okay. You can have
it. This is a good guy, Jess.
Oh, that's nice.
Where's Elizabeth?
Elizabeth!
Where are your gifts, Marlene?
Elizabeth, read the card,
Isaiah, it's weird. She says it's nice, eh?
I want it, Daddy!
Daddy! Oh, boy. That's
what I got. The siren.
What I got?
Michael, I wanted one of these, but it feels like I'm working now.
Yeah,
I got to put my day timer on here.
Love it.
Got to work. I feel like I should go to the office and get my day timer started recording my time right away. Why you're a giver.
Weather,
right?
Hey, that'll help me control my time.
Mommy, my own fool!
Let's go thank Nanny for it.
Violet?
For you and Jen? Nice, perfect.
Look what Nancy gave me.
I want to die.
Oh, wow. Nancy is too.
Nancy is here, Nancy is here.
Yes,
I am. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Nat, did you thank Nanny? Elizabeth?
Thank you, Nanny.
That's perfect, huh?
Thank you.
Merry Christmas.
Okay, you got Carolyn? Are you kidding?
Thank you, Nanny.
Things have an awful lot of things to do with us. Things have an awful lot of things on it.
Can I open it for you?
See?
What? Yeah, okay. Peter? Tyler, everything.
Oh, Peter.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Well, you have a good one.
Very nice.
The speakerphone, everything.
Stay right there,
Don't take it out of the box, I don't think they'll remember.
Looking for his sword. I got a telephone also. I got a redial.
Hey Greg, I think you're open something for me, man.
What?
Who was that from?
Well, then you can have another part from there to the wall.
It's in that purple paper.
Well, that's nice, Mom.
A lot of light on you.
Well, that's beautiful.
What? A little light work.
Okay.
It should be. Hey,
come and show it to me. Open it up for me. So you're open to me. A clutch bag. Richard. A clutch bag?
No, it's a shaving kit.
Thank you. Very nice. Thank you, Richard. I guess I could use it as a clutch bag. Eh?
But yours has one redial. Harry's pearls,
Okay.
Sure. Barney, look.
The light's real bad this way, though. The light's real bad because the light's coming in from the window.
Thanks, Mary.
Snake Mountain, it's like a Magic Mountain.
You know what I mean? Get a glass kit like this in the middle.
Snake Mountain.
Look,
I am the spirit of Snake Mountain. That's why. You can talk to
him. That's it, set the way for that. The king! I learned to trust people.
Listen,
where's my purse? I'll do that every year, don't worry.
That shows you
all a little
piece. He's never
Tell me about them.
They're already getting old today. They get very tired. Come here.
Thanks,
Sarah. You can hear that was the gift that
Travis,
Jamie was. was Jamie was talking. Jamie wasn't too old.
I have four of the oxygen.
Well, the thing is, when you make them, you company,
it's a different type of machine. Right? You put oil, you put alcohol.
Oh, the other one was just a candle.
What I really like about that, they give you a recipe right there.
Oh, yeah?
On the side, on the left, on the right. But look on the other side, in English. Very easy recipe. Put it down.
Snake's tails, and you know, I mean, all that gets the local roast. Now when he gets his chair, he's going to cook Robbie.
Are they outside? Yeah. That's really
easy. Yeah, so. Yeah, you can put a drug store the alcohol out. It's a target.
Well, you fill it up. There's this little cotton bat inside the thing.
That's super.
Thank you. Thank you. Tom.
Oh,
Dr. Tom Tom?
Is there anything else for mom there, Michael?
Mom, you sure that's not just a label of stuff on there?
Thomas.
Tom. We're cool here, right over there.
Put back the box there and we'll lose it. Whose is this, Carol?
What?
There's another one for me.
I think that's all now.
What do you got, Michael? What's that?
It's one of those play chess against the computer.
Oh, I don't think that's yours.
You're going to need room for this.
Radio Shack?
Give it up. Tom, Tom. You got a computer after you now.
Huh?
Oracle. You got a computer?
Well, no, this is
the whole thing. That's the whole thing.
But you need room.
Yep. Play against the computer.
How many levels is that?
Not sure.
Give that one to your Nana. See that gold one?
That's it? Yeah.
Give that to your Nana.
Well, 9 skill levels.
9 skill levels.
Average response time at the 8th level is several days.
I want it.
Does it got batteries that'll last several days?
I think 7th level, it's 1 hour.
I don't know, the first and second level, it's a minute.
1 second.
Yeah.
Can you beat it at the first level? Yeah. Normally what happens with those machines is usually you could, a person can beat it, say, the first level, the second level. The third level loses all the time. You know, apparently it's hard to find a level that's interesting because either it beats
you all the time or you're losing all the time.
Doesn't it go with the degree of difficulty? First is easier than second. Second is easier than third.
Yeah, it plays little different levels.
But according to the degree of difficulty, right? Like 9th is impossible to beat it, right?
Yeah, but what Peter's saying is you beat it always on the first. You beat it always on the second. You never beat it on the first.
Oh, it doesn't go slowly.
Apparently not. That's what people tell me. I don't know.
Where's my purse? I got the bag.
Hey, the last level takes days for it to do.
Oh, come on. To make a move. Yeah. Oh, my gosh. What's
that? Play chess against the computer.
What's in here?
Sounds like one
girl's
in
them. Takes you days to make a move, right?
Thank you very much. His name's Orko. Orko with the baby.
Don't lose any of your little parts, eh?
Yeah, days to make a move.
We need them later.
Ready? It sounds like some girl I know.
Where are those pieces?
Yeah.
The magnetic?
Yeah.
If you drop the pieces, does it tell you where to put them back?
Or Dom, somebody give us
a lot of them do.
I don't know if that
matters. Yeah. Come on, Dom.
Turn the board over.
Dom?
How do you really work?
As
if you don't do your job, you know, Dom.
What's the matter, Dom?
He wants another gift.
Oh, no. You've got too many already. Hey, you want this one?
Yeah.
Okay, but it's for me.
No.
Like a sweater?